which was not successful. The broken chain, however, represents freedom from slavery in 1834. Bussa and hundreds of other slaves, unfortunately, were put to death. This is the ABC Highway, named after three additions. Sir Bradley Adams, the first ever local premier on the island. We've had local ministerial government since 1961. B for Barrow, of course, we gave his name to independence. And C is for Dr. Hugh Cummins. He would have been the second premier on the island after Sir Bradley Adams took up the position of the head of the West Indian Federation, which would have been similar to the European Union. All the way back then. Now you can see we have a love affair with roundabouts. Once you leave the city area, you're going to notice mostly roundabouts. The island Barbados has 285,000 inhabitants. We are known as Barbadians. Out of the 285, you see the area to which we just drove, Bridgetown, we're now on the outskirts. More than 100,000 persons live in Bridgetown. So of course it's very densely populated. But once we're traveling inland, you'll notice wide open spaces and some agriculture.